Chelsie Hill, we've introduced you to her before. A recent graduate from PG High paralyzed in that January accident in which three other classmates were injured and the driver was sent to jail. She spent nearly 2 months in the hospital and is still working on the rehabilitation process. But today marked a very big day for Chelsie. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live tonight to tell us why. Brittany?
Dan, really talk about inspirational. I cannot find the words to describe the glow that Chelsie has. And she knows and her family knows that rehabilitation is going to be a long process. But today, Chelsie gained something very valuable, some of her freedom.
I wonder where he parked.
After nearly 50 days in the hospital,
I get like my independence back completely.
Chelsie Hill is back behind the wheel. Even without the use of her legs.
I don't want to like make me not having legs like make me like depressed and stuff, because no matter what, like life moves on whether you want it to or not.
And Chelsie is moving on.
Okay, bye.
Friday is the first day she's hit the road on her own.
I'm still trying to get used to the gas and stuff, but the brake's easy, don't worry.
And she's doing it with the same inspirational drive that's maintained her undying positivity.
Usually your mom or dad is your hero. That's my little hero right there. Just her, the way she sparkles and smiles. And, you know, seeing her get behind the wheel like that was, you know, it's hard. I can't put it into words. It was incredible.
11, 12, good.
Chelsie is working diligently, transforming her petite dancer's figure to an extra strong upper body.
If I don't work out, then I have to struggle to put my wheelchair in the car, and I have to struggle to lift myself onto the bed and like lift myself back onto my chair and just picking up things from the floor if they're heavy. No, more weight.
Well, give you more weight?
Yeah, it's really light.
There are no complaints from Chelsie.
Good, I like it.
Even her personal trainer is impressed with her spirit.
Her attitude is so positive. I know she's gonna walk again just by her attitude, but she's so positive.
The more that I work out, the more I do physical therapy and occupational therapy, that maybe like one day my legs will wake up and the dancer that I was and still am, that like I do have muscle memory, so maybe my muscles will remember, you know?
Incredible. Chelsie is planning to attend Monterey Peninsula College this fall. Not a full class load, but she's got plenty on her plate with her physical therapy and working out and the classes she'll have come fall. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much. Chelsie and her dad are researching stem cell therapies. They hope that someday they could give Chelsie the use of her legs again.